It isn't Netflix tonight, but the Tesla Model 3 owner's manual just went on demand. The 160-page PDF joined the interwebs recently, enabling future Model 3 owners and present-day buyers to study up on Tesla's latest. The book includes everything from the owner's manual canon, like how to lock the doors and when to rotate the tires, every 6,250 miles. There are Tesla-specific tips such as how to get in the car when you don't have your authenticated smartphone with you, how to avoid idle fees at superchargers, and how to name your car in the Tesla app. Speaking of names, Tesla refers to its products as if the model is a proper name. It's not Ship the Model 3 to Park, simply Shift Model 3 to Park. The manual also contains a few unexpected instructions due to the Model 3's touchscreen dominant interface and dearth of manual controls. The cabin gets two scroll wheels on the steering wheel, and two stalks on the steering column. Want to adjust the steering wheel position? Click to a menu on the touchscreen. And because the menu resides in the touchscreen, you can't adjust the wheel while driving. Want to turn on the wipers? Use the touchscreen. Adjust the exterior mirrors? Use the touchscreen. Enabling auto steer? In the controls menu, four touches to turn it on. Need to turn on the headlights or adjust the climate fan controls outside of the auto settings? You know where to go. Additionally, the owner's manual previews a couple of features not yet activated. A camera facing into the cabin isn't active, but might be used in potential future features which could be added to Model 3 with software releases. Tesla hasn't divulged the reason for the cockpit cam yet. The top theories so far are that it could be used to monitor driver fatigue, or record all passenger activities when Tesla enables fully autonomous driving and car sharing. The forward cameras used for the speed assist function cannot detect speed limit signs at this time, but that's expected to come in a future update. Elon Musk said the Model 3 could one day be fitted with an optional tow hook, but the manual instructs owners not to tow at all, just before cautioning that towing with the Model 3 before Tesla-approved towing components and accessories are available may void the warranty. You can peruse the manual here for all the details.